We're here with Misha from Periphery. He's dorking out real hard on his little toy guitar right now. How you doing, buddy? All right, so general overview of Slaughter. How's it going so far? Favorite bands, least favorite band? What guy are you most attracted to? What's going on? Give us a rundown.
All right, favorite band's Revocation. Least favorite band is Revocation because Phil's in Revocation. But because Dave and Dan and Brett are in Revocation, Revocation.
How many strings should a guitar have on it?
Five.
Five strings. You heard it, folks. Five string guitars. It's the new seven. Although Tosin's making you guys look foolish. He's one-upping you motherfuckers. How do you feel about that?
He's compensating, man. Everybody knows it. I mean, have you seen how I walk?
Misha has the nicest ass on tour, I think.
I definitely have the nicest ass. And I walk funny because I play six. Look, this is one, two, three, four, five strings on a guitar. And I don't even have a headstock on this thing. This thing can be small because I have nothing to hide. Nothing really.
How was driving in New York City today?
Yeah.
Let's talk about it.
Yeah. Busy. Shit. I don't know.
It looks like I caught you at a really good time to interview
you. Yeah, that's my favorite part of the day. Yeah, I'm screwing screws. I love it.
The Ocean played last night. Killer show at St. Vitus. Frank was there. I was there. It was a great time. You guys have fun?
Yep.
That's good. So give me a general overview of Summer Slaughter. How's it going so far?
Great. Great. I love Revocation.
Fuck yeah.
On the spot. Boom. We're here with Jesse, Rings of Saturn.
What's up, man?
How's it going, dude?
It's going good.
All right, man. Well, so apparently you're a drummer.
Apparently.
I've never seen this dude not practicing on his fucking pad. What's your favorite moment of Slaughter so far?
Maybe hanging out with Garska. Animals as Leaders is probably my favorite moment so far.
That dude sucks at drums, right?
Dude, that guy is the worst.
he has no idea what he's fucking doing, buying the kit at all. Who do you hate the most in your band?
Is it him right there? You can tell me.
Yeah, dude, it's Joel. It's definitely Joel.
Why? Why do you hate Joel?
Because he's always being loud and obnoxious in the van, and it makes me mad.
And that's coming from a drummer.
That's coming from a drummer.
It's gotta be bad. Tell me, what's up, buddy? How you doing?
Doing great.
Say hi to the camera.
Hey.
So it's your first time in New York City, huh?
First time in the States.
In the States, period. Tommy's a crazy motherfucker, man. This guy got naked in a bar a few shows ago and got kicked out and then passed out in the parking lot. It was the bomb.
Yeah.
There's some real good pictures of that floating around.
Cool.
What do you have to say about that?
Highlight of the tour.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you see those pictures yet?
Yeah.
You're looking pretty good.
Thanks. Man.
Who's got the biggest dick in your band?
Seb.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How big is it?
Huge.
He's got a huge dick. Seb's got a big dick. All right. Well, I got to find him now, I guess. Who's your favorite drummer in your band?
Dave Davidson.
He's pretty good, actually. Great. Who is your favorite guy this tour, and why?
My favorite guy?
Yeah.
Sandwich the Dog is my favorite guy this tour.
Why?
He's a dog.
What do you hate most about me?
Oh, God.
This may take a while.
Where do I begin? Your favorite girls to try and bone are the girls that I'm talking to at the moment. And you're always asking me to work out, and then I say no, and you call me a pussy. And,
There's definitely worse stuff than that, man.
There's a lot of things. I mean, I don't know how vulgar I can get.
All right, what's your favorite thing about me?
Favorite? Oh, jeez. The tattoo on your butt. I like that.
That's a good answer. What's up, Tom? How you doing, buddy?
Hey, man, I'm sighting. What's going down?
Viarda's Murder Tom. Tom's clearly rocking the worst shirt of tour.
It's my favorite shirt.
Zero taste.
The policy is on this one, it's going to have to be cut off my dead body before the tour ends. It's not leaving.
It's smelling pretty good already. Actually, you're still pretty fresh. You're not doing too bad.
I don't sweat.
He doesn't sweat. For an Aussie, that's pretty impressive. Yeah. Is that because this heat is absolutely nothing to you in comparison?
Bitten by a scorpion when I was a young man, so not too long ago. And it just all my pores closed up.
This is true?
Yeah.
That happens when you get bit by a scorpion?
Yeah, when you're a baby in Australia.
So now you don't sweat? Whoa.
Silence.
That's intense.
I don't want to talk about it.
Fuck yeah. How's the tour going, man? How you doing? You having a good time?
Having a great time.
Who's your favorite guy on tour so far? Don't say me, just because I have a microphone.
Well, actually, close. Brett is probably my favorite. Followed
Brett Bamberger, I think you're talking about, from Revocation.
Yes.
Why is that?
He's just a fucking rascal, man. Pretty much.
He is.
You're all rascals.
Have you seen Brett's dick yet?
No.
Really?
Keep hearing about it.
Usually that's like first day of tour. That barrier is broken.
What's going on?
Do you want to see his dick?
Yeah, I'll just have to ask him at some point.
It's a good one.
It's a good looking
He'll
dick.
Show you. Yeah, it's great. Well, covered wagon, but he's looking real good. And it totally tanned too. Brett goes to the nude beach all the time.
Really?
So yeah, no tan lines. He's got a real brown dick.
So tan hoods up.
Exactly. Javier, what's up, buddy?
How you doing?
Javier from Animals and Leaders here. What's going on, man?
Nothing, man. Just getting some Starbucks with extra,
Starbucks.
Extra caffeine.
How do you take your
caffeine.
Coffee?
It's really, yeah? Good. It's really
good. Looks like you got one cream in there. How much sugar?
There's three pumps of Classic.
Really?
Three. Just three.
So you got a sweet tooth?
Yeah.
A little bit.
Of course.
Don't be embarrassed.
Well, you know, it's a problem.
So Javier and I started a bicycle gang.
The Kegels.
That was his idea.
Mine. All mine.
We're going to make some vests and ride around intimidating people outside of shows. It's going to be pretty sick.
And practicing our Kegels.
Right.
You know, we ride.
Are you doing it right now? Because I am.
I am. Hang on. Yeah.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, it's good.
It's pretty good, huh? So, how's the tour been, man? You having a good time? He's not done Kegeling yet.
Yeah, no. Hang on. Four more. Okay.
How many sets do you do generally when you do Kegel workouts?
Well, I treat it like CrossFit, so, you know, right. I go for wads, you know, workouts on my day.
Sure.
I try to get at least 300 Kegels per every 2 minutes.
Do you do any, like, resistance training, like any, like, elastic bands on your taint or anything like that?
Oh, yeah, all the time. Yeah. All the time.
He's got a big, big taint, man. The guy clearly works out.
Well,
it's insane, that guy's taint.
This guy puts me to shame.
I got a big taint. I work out too, so yeah.
He's the known guy on tour.
First day of tour, we compare taints, and they're comparable.
It's so much of a taint, it's a taunt.
It's a daunting taint.
Yeah.
You want to do one set just to close out the interview?
All right.
Starting to sweat. See that? Look at that concentration. John, how's it going, man?
It's going awesome.
You guys enjoying the city? Kind of stressful day a little bit?
Yeah, glad I'm not driving in Times Square anymore.
Yeah.
You know.
Apparently the Swiss had a fun time driving today. They'd never been here before,
so they
were kind of freaking out.
Yeah.
You guys had an okay time?
Yeah, you know, it's not my first time here, so it's always stressful, but it's an awesome place. Yeah. Glad to be here.
It is an awesome place. Yeah. All right, man. So just general tour atmosphere, you know, take us there. What's going on? How you been? How are your times?
Good, exhausting, lots of night drives, but it's been overall a lot of fun, a lot of parties, a lot of sleepless nights.
This is true. Good song.
There's this one band that like walks around in Speedos and does a bunch of crazy shit. Oh wait, that's you guys.
How's our hair looking? This light, is it okay?
Is
there a sheen?
I see the sheen.
Good. Got Mark from Periphery here. Mark, how you doing, buddy?
I'm good, man. How are you?
I'm doing awesome. Well, I already interviewed Misha, so I don't really have any more Periphery questions. So I do want to ask you about your recent introduction to Dick Delaware. Why don't you give us a little bit about Dick?
Dick Delaware, Phil brought to my attention, is probably the greatest male porn star whoever lived. Me and Matt.
Yeah, I mean, Johnny Wads, of course.
Johnny Wads.
Let's not take away from the king here.
I'm a big Peter North guy. Eric Everhard's also really good.
Both Mark and Matt of Periphery are porn connoisseurs.
Connoisseurs.
Which we bonded over very quickly.
Aficionados, you can also say
right,
that.
Right, sure.
Rocco Siffredi's also my guy, but Dick Delaware, also very good.
Yes.
Very good.
Probably amongst the more vocal male porn stars.
Very expressive. Talks a lot.
He does.
Can I say fuck?
Yeah. Well, you just did.
Talks a lot while he fucks girls.
Yeah, he fucks girls and talks simultaneously. He's a wild guy.
Yeah.
What's your favorite Dick Delaware quote?
Ooh, hey, ooh, ho, oh, oh, God, oh, my God, oh, that feels great. Oh, oh, wow, oh, whoa, ooh, ooh, never thought I'd get my dick sucked. Ooh, ho.
Got shoes on for traction.
I'm sorry. Right. I'm sorry, my brow's sweaty.
Yeah, you got a sweaty brow. What's going on, man? Are you just working out or something?
You know how I work out all the time.
You doing Kegels with Javier?
Yeah, you hold for 10 seconds, then you release, then you hold, then you release. You really would be amazed at what it does for your...
Javier's more of like a sprinter Kegler, but you go more for like the long endurance.
Hold, and then until you're brow sweat, as you can see.
Right, yeah, I can see.
And,
did we just interrupt you?
Never got. I'm doing it right now.
There's never a bad time to do Kegels.
The Kegel wands too.
How many lunges do you do a day?
Depends what I'm lunging for.
For Kegel workouts.
Oh, Kegel workouts. Well, I could do sort of lunges while I'm Kegeling.
Can you do that?
Oh, that's a deep lunge.
Clinching diamonds are going to fall out of this thing right now. If, you know, like, not that there's coal up there. There's probably, like, sesame seeds and Denny's grease, but... Or Waffle House grease, more appropriately. But, you know, I'm clenching right now. I'm holding. See? These are scotch legs.
That's a deep hold.
Penis steel over here. He, this is the first time he's had a shirt on this entire tour.
Dude, shirts are fucking whack.
I know.
It's
there's certain people that refuse to accept this isn't Warped Tour. This is an indoor festival. Our light guy, Manwolf, always wearing jams and, like, no shirt. But, you know, these guys have... physique of a Roman soldier.
Oh, come on, dude. Don't sell yourself short, dude. Fucking look at this guy. Oh, shit. Some belly dancing moves. So what's up, Ben? How you doing, man? You having a good time?
I've enjoyed you guys on this tour. Really
enjoyed
excited.
You too, man.
The other day, I enjoyed meeting your family.
Yes, my family came out to a show.
That's cool.
You met them.
I did.
Cool. What did you think?
Very supportive. I was stoked how supportive they
were. Yeah? Did they tell you about how we're their favorite band?
Yeah.
Of course they
your
did.
Your mom was, like, telling me how she's, like, oh, ever since I got into the band, like, now everything just sounds boring to me. I'm like, you're right. You know, you can't be listening to Justin Bieber anymore, miss.
This is true.
You know, you can't do it.
She's a supportive mom.
Yeah, that's good.
So what's it like touring with a dog?
A dog? That's no way to talk about our singer.
I'm sorry.
He doesn't mean it. He does the best he can. But a dog, it's cool, man. It brings dogs make everyone happy.
A sandwich... Sandwich high maintenance, or is he pretty cool?
He bites people.
Is he here?
He's coolish. He's super cool. Like, he's the weirdest dog ever. He's an alien dog, but it brings happiness, you know?
For a little dog, he's pretty calm. You know, usually they're kind of
chipper. He is, if you try to touch him. I think he was raped as a little puppy.
So he's kind of, like, got his weird introverted.
He's weird, man. Yeah. He's weird, but he's cool. Somebody fingered his butthole as a puppy, for sure.
Get that light right in his face.
Damn, gotta put on my
Tosin, feet. How you doing, buddy?
Chilling, dude. Phyllis, how you doing?
I'm doing good, man. How you having a good time? You having a good tour? Not too much of a stressful day, I hope, New York City.
It's stressful, but it's cool. Yeah,
it's okay. We'll get through it.
We will together.
All right. So I think everyone probably wants to know, like, what's up, man? Why are you so bad at guitar? Like, you just phone it in every night, dude, on stage.
Phone it in. Yeah, I'm trying my best, guys. I apologize.
So earlier, I was talking to Javier. He said he wants you out of the band. What do you think about that? He says that he should be doing all the lead parts and you should just be chugging along and holding time.
Right.
That he thinks he really has the flair and that, you know, you're basically just riding this false hype. What do you have to say about that?
I think he and I should have a discussion about
it. Is he here? Oh, shit, he's right there. Least favorite guy of tour so far, who isn't?
It was you, and then I met someone who sucked more. No, I'm just kidding.
Really?
Least favorite guy of tour?
All right, most favorite. I won't put you on the spot like that. Most favorite guy at tour.
I'm a Dave Davidson fan.
Yeah?
Yes. And I like Mark Holcomb, too.
I'm a big Mark Holcomb fan. I had a nice conversation with Mark Holcomb about a lot of male porn stars.
Okay, that seems to be a theme of the
He kind of set it off, but yeah.
Who's his favorite?
Favorite? Well, I just heard him on a Dick Delaware he's pretty into, although I think he's a big Nick Manning guy. And of course, Wesley Pipes. You know, I mean, who's not a Wesley Pipes fan?
I think he's fucking real porn star.
Yeah, dude. You never seen Wesley Pipes?
No.
He's the guy who put his balls into a girl's ass.
Oh yeah, I've seen him.
You know what I'm saying?
I've seen his.
And they were like popping out like one of those desk, like metal ball desk toys. You know, but he finally got them both in.
Yeah.
And then I think he said, "Freak this bitch out." You know.
Right. But Dick Delaware is the one who has all the creative, like.
Right.
When he's coming, he's like, oh, your teeth are melting. You're going to have to just, like, we'll do a little session. Just show me.
Yeah, we'll get a computer going.
Yeah.
We'll go through, like, we'll trade off favorite male porn star one for one. We'll just go until we run out of names.
Yeah, sounds like a long...
You know that? All right. Yeah. All right, get the camera off. We got to make this happen. The rest is